Although we think of creativity as creating something that is unique, most of it isn't. In fact, most of what we experience as being new is simply taking old stuff and remixing it in fresh or unexpected ways. Open science is a collection of movements that aim to expand the transparency of, and access to, all aspects of the research process beyond the traditional peer-reviewed article. This successful hop experiment and kickstart could have significant bearing on the future missions which are launched with an objective to bring back samples from the moon and also future human missions to the moon. The World Bank reports 130 million additional people will be pushed into poverty because of climate change by 2030. Climate-related shocks and risks exacerbate inequalities between children in terms of health, education, and long-term development outcomes. Sustainable marine projects and innovative financing like blue bonds are part of growing global efforts to look beyond land-based solutions and consider the ocean economy to address climate change. She has a personal brand, and probably a boyfriend or husband. He is the physical realization of her constant, unseen audience, reaffirming her status as an interesting subject, a worthy object, a self-generating spectacle with a viewership attached. Every profession has its pitfalls. Doctors, for example, are always being asked for free medical advice, lawyers are asked for legal information, morticians are told how interesting a profession that must be, and then people change the subject fast. And writers are asked where we get our ideas from. They sat on the floor, I had a chair, 57-year-old eyes gazed up at me. When I was your age, people told me not to make things up, I told them. These days, they give me money for it. For 20 minutes I talked, then they asked questions.
In the 1870s, a newspaper's and apprentice faced a very specific and very costly problem. Photography was a new and exciting medium at the time. Readers wanted to see more pictures, but nobody could figure out how to print images quickly and cheaply. We are all well aware that the British rule over India lasted for a long time and India got a freedom from its unjust rule on 15 August 1947. But did we get the freedom by the efforts of just a few people or a few leaders? Second World War was one of the biggest global wars. It lasted for 6 years. The world was divided into two major groups, the Allies and the Axis. When Germany invaded Poland on 8 September 1939, then the war was started. Most important, the ability to generate a new combinations hinges upon your ability to see the relationships between concepts. If you can form a new link between two valid ideas, you